Offensive tackle Trent Brown facing a lawsuit accusing him of domestic violence. According to ESPN, the lawsuit was filed earlier this week. Now, the woman says Brown slapped, punched, and also choked her on multiple occasions starting in 2018. Well, the woman is requesting a jury trial and seeking compensation. No comment yet right now from the Raiders or the NFL. But Brown did send out a tweet denying the claims and believes the court system will clear his name.